Okay, lads, the overall standings aren't under threat today. However, it may be a hectic day in the saddle as this is the first week of the tour. The main thing is to stay well placed in the closing kilometers. It would be a pity to lose everything during the first week. Today, we'll have to be wary of two climbs in the middle of the stage, as well as the hill 15 kilometers from the finish. There's an attack!
Okay. I'm going to protect him.
Breakaway over. There may be a counterattack. Stay up front. There's an attack! Well together. It may explode into several pieces.
Fire!
The gap is widening. We've just got to manage the situation. There's nobody dangerous for us. Riders are 2 kilometers from the climb. Out. There's an attack. I reckon that the peloton finds the breakaway dangerous for the overall standings. It would be surprising if it gives it more room. He went over the top of the last climb in the lead. Difference between the peloton and the breakaway is steady. We're at the foot of the Col de la Serra. It goes up at an average of 7% for 5 kilometers. That's followed almost immediately by the Col de Vizzavona, 5 kilometers at 6.5%. Peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed, guys. Breakaway is losing ground. try to take his wheel. He's the best climber in the breakaway. Climber standings. It's not a problem because it stays in the team. We've taken control of the overall standings. Great stuff! Keep it up! Managing the time gap. It doesn't seem to want to give a greater lead to the escapees.
Okay, I'm going to protect him.
Got enough of a points lead for the polka dot jersey. There's no way we can lose it today. Keep it up! Thank you. Captain is controlling events. It will be difficult to increase the gap.
I'm badly placed.
Teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer. He's in trouble. It's not sure that he'll be there for the sprint. doing his part of the job. Wide awake now. We're on to the last difficulty of the day. To get a good result, we can't afford any errors on this Monte Salario climb. Good for the breakaway. The peloton will have a hard time catching up. New provisional leader, guys. He went over the top of the last climb in the lead. Has just passed the 5 kilometer marker. Teammate is down, but it's too close to the finish for help. He's just fallen. That may cost him some time in the overall standings. A teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer. He's just fallen. That may cost him some time in the overall standings.